In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this dreamy effect in After Effects, so let's get to it. So here we are in After Effects, I've got this video as the example, and the first thing I'm going to do is to duplicate this video by selecting it, going up to Edit, Duplicate, or you can press Ctrl D as a shortcut. Then I'm going to hide the bottom video, then open Effects and Presets window, and here we're going to search for a couple effects. The first one is Luma Key, drag and drop it onto the duplicated video on top, then search for Gaussian Blur, also add it to the video on top. Then head over to the effect controls panel. Basically, we want to apply the dreamy effect to the bright parts of the video. And first, we need to cut out some of the darker areas, and we can do that with the luma key. So once you add the luma key, make sure the key type is set to key out darker, and then start to increase the threshold slowly. And as you do, you will see that some of the darker areas are turning black, and that means they're getting cut out. And I'm going to slightly increase this and set it to say 35, don't go too high. And make sure you adjust this according to your video. So in my case, 35 looks good. Then I'm going to increase the edge feather slightly to maybe 25 or so, just to slightly feather out the edges. Then for the Gaussian blur, I'm going to start increasing the blurriness and make sure you adjust this to your liking. I'm going to set it to 100. You can go even higher if you wish to do so. And make sure that repeat edge pixel is also checked. And after you do that, you can bring back the visibility of the layer underneath. And then we need to set the mode of this layer, the top one, to screen. So if you don't see the modes column, click toggle switches on mode until you do, and set the mode of this top layer to screen. And now press T while this layer is selected to see its opacity and start decreasing the opacity until you get the image that you like. So maybe 75% will be fine for me. And here you can see that if we toggle this off, this is what we had at the beginning. And this is what we have with the effect applied. So this is the dreamy effect, or however you want to call it. And that's how you create one very quickly in After Effects. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.